Karan Johar recently apologized to Big B. Yes, that's right, at the recent India Today Unforgettables with Ramesh Sippy, in a candid conversation he said, "I thought Amitabh Bachchan, who is not a Punjabi, also spoke Punjabi fluently in those days, where I saw father talking Punjabi with the entire film fraternity." To which Mr. Bachchan replied, "No, Karan, I speak Punjabi because my mother was a Sikh. That makes me half a Sikh, and so I speak Punjabi." After Amitabh Bachchan's tweet, in no time, Karan replied with an apology. He said, "Yes, Amitabh uncle, my apologies, got that wrong." Looks like Karan realized his mistake, but we are glad to know that he didn't miss out on apologizing to the legendary actor.